Hey there, Killerlimes here. Today we're going to be playing some Layers of Fear. I've played little bits of this back when it had just a little bit to it. I think there's like a couple parts of the painting, but we're going to now play the full game here along with the DLC in a future video. And I hope you guys enjoy watching, or at least listening to me, shit my pants. Here we go. Right. Guess I'm shit at playing piano. What's this? Ah, key. Now that we got ourselves a key here, let's go. What's this over here?
Stumbling all around, so funny. Stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere, and I must declare, I stepped right on my toes, and when dip.
No. Oh. There's nothing in there. You didn't see that, did? Yeah, but we'll move on. You saw nothing. Oh, hello there. You look rather happy. This is my art studio here. Finally got to it. There we go. And beautiful. I think I can sell this off as modern art. Yeah, but we'll just leave that closed. That one too. Yep. No. All right. So this is the same place I was before. Okay. Right. I guess we're gonna go back this way. Huh. Must really like doing art. There's a lot of paint and brushes everywhere. What do we got here? Save the date. We need a number. Find a number. Is on this? Maybe a closet here. Need a code. There's our number. people say booze is bad. Look at that. It makes you see shit. And 5, 4, 8. Alright. There we go. What's in here? Past holds back. You're closer. Back.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Yes, I would marry you. Never forget. I forgot. Maybe a little too much booze. I don't know. Maybe. Oh yeah, I really like art. Is that closed? Booze, man. What the? All right, I need to fix that floor. Okay. Okay, it's a nice little painting of a rat there. Oh, hello. Yep, just gonna go back upstairs now, but fuck you. Nope. Fuck that. Okay, what's this dude? Okay, there's a dead child doll thing on the antlers. Let's go take a look at. Oh, you're back, you bastard. Those paintings are creepy. Yep, you can fuck right off.
Now, a tiny bit to the left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
Yeah. All those lovely curves. Oh, that's not a good place for you to run, Mr. Oh, no. I guess I don't need the rat poison anymore. Alright, I'll put the books away. Jeez. Don't need to throw them at me. Oh, yeah. Alright. Oh, hey, you're gone. Nope. Why are you crying? You're not. Okay, you're still crying. Okay. Just do your thing. I'm gonna go paint now. Okay, bye. No, I guess we're not going that way. Going this way? We're gonna go this way. Okay, love you. Okay. Get myself a snack. Some fruit. What's this? I always used to play with these as a kid when I was at grocery stores. Just do this. Oh. Can I have an apple that doesn't rot? Is it? I'm sorry. Okay, I'll take an apple.
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
So that's what I used booze for. Lots of booze. Where am I? Can I go this way now? Hello? Oh, well, that's convenient. Just right back to my studio here. Looks like I cleaned it up too. There we go. There we go. Flamingos. Beautiful. Looks nice. Very nice. What's this? Oh, this is like where we collect. Okay. Oh, the collections and stuff. Okay, cool. Shit. My house is on fire. Oh no. Crap. Hello? Okay. Where there was just booze in there. That's not a baby killer. Oh, you little shit. Come here. Books. windows open real quick. Let's see what's over here. Actually, it's closed. Didn't work. Useless. What's that over here? Make up your mind. Back in here. Or we'll just have multiple rooms with bucks in them. I find those things creepy. Oh, what? What? The fuck? Okay. Ceiling fell, but it's still intact. Alright. Hello? I don't know. Okay, good, you locked. I'm not going in there. Okay, bye. Backward. Oh, it's like a mirror. It cannot be undone. Here's my doggy. Okay, we're not gonna look at that phone. You want this as well? Hell yeah! I could take a wheelchair. Okay. You can fuck. Keep that. All right, later. Keep the wheelchair. What's up here? More locked doors. Fuck, that's a giant ass rat. Let's look around first. That looks like an upside down wheelchair. Okay, that looks the same as the other room. No, I want to go down this one. What's in this door? Fuck off. Fine. We'll go through one of these doors. What's this one? What? Okay, y'all fix the fucking fan. Jesus Christ. Fucking hell. Throw it at me. Oh, god damn it. Bitch is crazy. Coming in. Hello? Candles here. What's this? It's a key. Candles. Occupado, go away. What's this? That, okay, no. Hello? At least put my paints back when you're done. Oh. Okay.
This house is absolutely amazing. But those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in.
Yeah, I don't think she wants to carry me. I think she just told me, fuck you, use your cane, bitch. I'll use my cane. Okay. Oh. Go listen to some nice music.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Because I was drunk. Oh, I got my... Fuck. Guess I'm sleeping on the couch tonight.
Hehehehe.
she bumped my nose.
There we go. Okay, so
and when I rose, I felt ashamed. Stumbling all around, stumbling all around, stumbling all around. So funny.
There's no sleeping on the couch. Stumbling here and there,
stumbling everywhere, and I'm a...
Back in my studio.